I'm very proud to have quite a number of guests this evening. Guests that I met 20 months ago, sorry.
Hi. I'm Jake.
Hi.
Ginny.
Yes, hi.
Hi, I'm Darren.
Darren.
I'm
Tila. Our general evaluator.
Yes, hello.
Computer communicator. Computer leader. Or Mei-Ling.
Yes.
This is Zoe, our Toastmaster of the evening, Jen Hao. Thank you. And Toastmaster Ken, Area C3 Director. Thank you for coming and supporting us this evening. This evening, we have a very special theme for tonight's meeting. And the theme is, Ken is mightier than sword. We have, right, in this era, we have come towards, we call it civilization. And civilization, we talk about ideas and the power to sway people. And I believe one of the many reasons that why we join Toastmasters. Because one, we here want to learn, cultivate our communication skills so that we can convince people, we can spread ideas, word of spreading. Without further delay, I pass the floor back to our Toastmaster of evening, Toastmaster Jen Hao.
Thank you, President, for such a wonderful opening and talk about the fan which is mightier than the sword. And I fully agree with this because those who hold the sword, go and fight the fighting area. And those who hold the pen, just sign the agreement and let them go and fight.
Wow, that's a good one.
That's why everyone should strive to hold the pen before the sword. Nonetheless, there's a few guests here, so I need to explain a little bit about Toastmaster International. Toastmaster International was formed by Dr. Rafi's family, as you can see in the bottom of the agenda on the 20s. The first meeting was held on 22nd of October 1924 in the basement of YMCA in Santa Maria, California in the United States. And Toastmasters Club has one mission, which is to provide supportive and positive learning environment for all the members to grow, where today you will see two members doing their project speech here, and of course everyone will have a take-home message by the conclusion of this meeting.